Hey, I'm Kimberly from 37 Signals. I'm going to show you one of my favorite features in Hey called collections. So, collections are a way that you can group similar emails together, almost like putting them in a folder. But with Hey Collections, all of those email threads, as well as any attachments that are part of those emails, show up on one page. Let me show you how it works. So from the Hey menu, you can either click up here or just type the letter H. That pops that menu open. You can see this section called Collections. I have lots of them created. I use a lot of them for vacations, actually. So let's take a look at this Hawaii collection. You can see I have 29 threads, everything from car rentals to confirmations on excursions, communication with the Airbnb, flights. 29 different messages about this trip to Hawaii. You'll also see attachments that were part of any of these threads. And from this collection, I can click right into an email. It takes me to it. And below that, you'll see in the latest activity is a reverse chronological feed of all of those email threads stacked right on top of each other. So everything that I've labeled or added to this collection is all on one page, which makes it super convenient. So, let me show you how to actually add something to a collection. So, I have a new email here. This is actually related to our company meetup. And if I click on this three-dot menu and then scroll down to add thread to collection, you'll see a list of collections here. I already have one called 37 Signals Meetup. So, I'll click right on that and you can see that label that shows up. And clicking on it takes me to any of the threads that I've added to this collection. Now, let's say that I want to add this to a new collection. I'd click that three-dot menu, add it to collection, and then in this new section, I would give this a label. Let's just call this 37 Signals. And now you can see that new collection as well. So a message can be part of more than one collection if you want it to be. If I click on this 37 Signals, you'll see just that one thread. In this collection, anything that I add to it would show up here as well. So I love collections. I use it all the time. I hope that you get a lot of good use out of it. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments.